So if you want to get 5 to 10 more miles per hour on your serve, then this video is for you. Instead of holding the racket super tight, all you're going to do is you're going to rock on your back foot and then go forward. A lot of players, they can't hit their serve hard because they don't get in their legs. So again, when you serve, make sure you rock back on your back leg, and then you will be able to get more power when you're serving.